When a fiber-only solution cannot reach the required strength requirement for ULS or SLS, a combined reinforcement could be an excellent solution. Especially for meeting SLS conditions, adding dramic steel fibers offers many benefits. The residual tension capacity of the steel fiber concrete will reduce the strain on the rebars on one hand. On the other hand, the distance between the cracks will also be reduced. This results in much more cracks, but with much smaller crack openings than the traditional reinforcement alone, which enhances, of course, the durability of the structure. In addition, the fibers also enhance the flexural moment resistance of the concrete section. Design rules are available to calculate the crack openings and moment resistances for concrete structures with a hybrid reinforcement.